Elf, Gold, there you are. I needed to ask you a favor. I have an acquaintance called Mr. Pokemon. He keeps finding weird things and raving about his discoveries. Anyway, I just got an email from him saying that this time it's real. It is irritating, but we're busy with our Pokemon research. Could you look into it for us? I'll give you a Pokemon for a partner.
Yes.
They're all rare Pokemon that we just found. Go on, pick one.
Y'all know who I'm already picking.
Do you want a Totodile? The water Pokemon?
No.
Think it over carefully. Your partner is important.
Darn right it's important. I don't want no Totodile.
Oh, heck no!
Ew! Would you like a Turian? The grass Pokemon?
No. Give me Cyndaquil, my dog. I know he's over here.
Yeah, boy.
Yes! Yes!
You'll take Cyndaquil, the fire Pokemon.
Yes.
I think that's a great Pokemon, too.
Gold received Cyndaquil.
Oh, that jingle.
Tell me when y'all were playing Pokemon, y'all didn't love that jingle.
Oh, snap. Give it a nickname to Cyndaquil you received.
Alright, man, what's up?
Pokemon lives near Cherry Grove, the next city. It's almost a direct route to there. If your Pokemon is hurt, you should heal it with this machine. Oh, here's my phone number. Call me if something comes up.
Sure, man.
Gold got Elm's phone number.
Let's do this. Hold up. Item in your pack, maybe. Is this the use of it? Alright. Pokemon. What item do you guys give me? Pokemon. What item do you have? I see an item there. What item do you have?
I love the little thing, yes. What do you think?
I'll give you an item. I'll give you one berry.
Oh, snap.
What's that? Oh, hello.
Gold, I want you to have this for your errand.
Gold received a potion.
Whew. All right, I guess. Yeah, why not? Gold put the potion in the item pocket. There are only two of us, so we're always busy.
No problem, fam. I need that. Let's do this, my first adventure. Pokemon Gold style. Oh, the tall grass boy.
Oh, yes!
Oh, a Hoot Hoot.
Wow, a Hoot Hoot appeared.
Cyndaquil!
Fight this fool. Tackle.
Cyndaquil, use tackle.
Get him, Cyndaquil. Enemy Hoot Hoot, use tackle.
Why don't you be hurting my dog like that?
Fight him. Let's use Leer. Enemy Hoot Hoot, defense spell. Enemy Hoot Hoot, use Growl. Oh no, he growled at me. Oh, my attack fell? Oh, we got to change that.
Get him, Cyndaquil.
Yeah. Growl ain't gonna save you, little one. Your prayers might be. Fight this fool.
Cyndaquil, use a tackle! Boom!
It was at this moment Hoot Hoot had realized he'd done goofed. Hey. Y'all don't know my dog. We is solid like a rock, man. Let's continue with this little adventure we got going on.
Ooh.
Who wants to face me? Who wants to come up against me? Boy. Another Hoot Hoot? I just saw your friend back there, man. You should go check on him. He don't look too good.
Go, Cyndaquil.
Fight him. Leer this fool. Hoot's defense fell. Alright, it fell. You growl? It failed. My boy Cyndaquil don't care about your growl.
No effect, man.
We thugs, we came from the streets. Oh, Cyndaquil. It's okay, Cyndaquil. You still got his defense down, no matter what. Fight him. Ooh. Any Pokeballs? Oh, no Pokeballs. Let's fight this fool. Tackle him! Get him! Take him down! No regret! No surrender! 24 XP. Oh, so close to leveling up. Got a full grass area here. And let's keep going. Uh-oh. I ain't ready for that trainer life. Oh no, I can't get over here. Okay. Can I battle you? No? Okay, make it sure. So I guess I go up into here, go over to here, go up into here, make a right, left here, and no Pokemon this time. Come here. Get me in your house, fool. Hold up, what is that? Little fool. You can't climb ledges. But you can jump down from them too. Take a shortcut. Yeah, I'd rather not. You see, I don't know what's over there, so I'm gonna keep going this way. And oh my god.
What a fight. Another hoo hoo!
Man, this area is populated with hoo hoos. I think we need to relocate some of these fools.
Yeah. Go, Cyndaquil!
Let's get him, Cyndaquil. Let's do this!
I know our combo.
Leer. Yee. Yeet.
Cyndaquil ain't about that life.
Get him, Cyndaquil.
Oh. Cyndaquil.
It's alright, man. It's alright. You can do it. Get him.
Oh, snap. Half his life. He ain't taking. Oh no, Cyndaquil.
Oh yeah, that's right. I gave him a berry earlier. Covered using a berry. That's right. We gonna be alright.
Get him. Oh yeah. No one know my dog Cyndaquil like I do.
Dun. Oh, level 6.
Cyndaquil learns smokescreen.
Yee.
Are you kidding me? Oh, I guess I can like re-enter. Wait. Mm-hmm. Why does this tree look so suspicious?
It's a fruit-bearing tree.
Hey, it's berry.
Darn. Go put the berry in the item pocket.
Yee.
Ooh. What's up in here, boy?
What is up in here?
That was another hoo-hoo. Let me get my dog Cyndaquil. Wait. Oh my, it's quick.
Smoke screen.
I'm gonna stop the let's play here, guys. Thank y'all for watching. If y'all enjoyed the video, hit that like button down in the corner. If this is your first time watching, please hit that subscribe button. Thank y'all very much. Catch y'all tomorrow. Holla at your boy. Deuces!